Students, this is Singular Mathematics. Today in our class we are going to see addition, subtraction and multiplication on number line. And this is class 6 part 18, and in the previous class we have discussed about predecessor and successor. And there is one question for me: what is find the successor and predecessor of 0? Okay, this is a very important question. What is successor and predecessor of 0? So the successor of 0 is what? Plus 1. Okay? What is predecessor of 0? Yeah. Till now, we haven't seen this term. Okay? We only know numbers from 0 to infinity. We don't know what are the numbers before 0. There are numbers between before 0, we call them as integers. But now, you don't, according to the lesson, you don't know what to write in this answer. So, if you want to know, this is nothing but minus 1. So I don't want you to get confused with this. So I'm stopping here. So if at all you ask the predecessor of 0, you should write there is no predecessor of 0. According to your 6th class textbook, if at all you get this question, what is the predecessor of 0, you should write there is no predecessor of 0. Okay, this is clear. Yes, I just want to tell this because the is mentioned in your textbook in the column try by yourself. Now, addition. Addition on number line. Okay, any addition basically? 0 addition, right? What is 2 plus 3? 5. And 3 plus 4? 7. Simple addition. But how we should do on number line? Okay. Draw a number line from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And this is equal to 0. Now, the question is 3 plus 5. Okay. What is the question? 3 plus 5. 3 plus 5 means 3 plus 5 means go 3 steps to the right of 0. Okay, already we have discussed what is right, what is left, and now 3 means go to the right of 0 by 3 steps. How many steps? 3 steps. So I went 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. So I am here. And now what did he say? Go by another 5 steps. So I am going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and where I am? I am at 8 point. So answer is 8. Yes or no? The answer of 3 plus 5 is equal to how much? Take 3 fingers and count 5. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Or 3 plus 5, right? Okay, take 5 fingers. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the basic 5th class mathematics. You should be aware of that. If not, you just understand this. Okay. First I am at 3, and now after going 5 steps, I will be down 8. Okay. Can you do another problem? Okay. From now on, I am arranging these circles because these are quite distant students. So what is 2 plus 4? What is 2 plus 4? What is 2 means? Go to the right of 0. Okay, go to the right of 0 by 2 steps. So 1, 2. And here I'm standing right on 2. And from there, go to 4 steps. That means 1, 2, 3, 4. So I went 4 steps and I want 6. So the answer is 6. This is clear, students. Did you understand the topic? Now, can you do some one more examples? Yes, we will do very quick, students, because you understood this and it is very easy for you. Okay. Now, the question is, what is 1 plus 6? What is 1 plus 6? Now, what does 1 mean? Go to the right of 0 by 1 step. And next, what? Go to the right of 0 by 6 steps. So I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I went 7. So now please 7. This is clear. Every action is nothing but going on the number line or moving on the number line. Right? Taking steps. How many steps? 1 step. And after I'm taking 6 steps. Okay. But now you should understand addition. Now, can we do some addition without using number line? Yes. What is 3 plus 4? Don't use number line. Just what is 3 plus 4? 3 plus 4 is 7. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Simple. Okay. We will see whether this is correct or wrong on the number line. What is 3? Go 3 steps on the number line. So you are at 3. You are at 3. Now, go 4 steps. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So I went 7. Both are the same as. So from now, no need of using number line. You should simply count on your fingers. Okay. And if you get used to addition, you no need of counting even. In your brain calculates automatically. If I ask you 3 plus 3, you simply say 7. And if I ask you 1 plus 3, you will simply say 4 without counting. Because when you keep on practicing, the brain gets what? Used to that, used to your methods. So you get fast answers. Okay. Now, can we go to the next topic? Yes. The next topic is same subtraction. You already know. Subtraction. Okay. Take a number line and 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So what are these numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. Now, for example, if we are given subtraction, 7 minus 4 is equal to what? So, first thing I have to do here is plus 7. So, go to the right of 0 by 7 steps. So, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This 7. And what does minus 4 mean? Minus means go to the left. Okay, when we are adding plus. So, plus means go to the right. And what does minus mean? Come to the left. Okay, go to the right. Plus means and minus means come to the left. So, here what is there? Minus. So, from 7, come back 4 steps. How many steps? You come back 4 steps. That means 1, 2, 3, 4. Which way you are? 3. So, your answer is. Is this clear? Can you do some more examples? Yes. Okay. Say 9 minus 5 is equal to what? What is 9 minus 5? 9 means plus 9. Obviously, there is no minus, you obviously plus. So, go to plus means go to the right by 9 steps. So, you directly jump to 9. And now what? Minus 5. You should come back 5 steps. Okay, you went 9 steps, you very good. And when you see a minus, you should come back by how many steps? 5 steps. Is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we need to stop at 4. So that means your answer is simply 4. This is clear. Can you do some more examples? Yes. Okay. What is 10 minus 8 is equal to? What is 10? Plus 10, this is plus 10. So that means go to the right of 0 by 10 steps. So you go to where? M. So you are at M. Now what? That is not enough. The problem is not interpreted. Then you should come back by 8 steps. Minus means coming back by 8 steps. So count 8 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you are in here. So answer is 2. Okay, by now I think you have understood the subtraction, right? So can we write the subtraction normally without doing this number, right? By substituting, you can do that. Okay. For example, what is 6 minus 5? So what is 6 minus 5? You have 6 fingers and take off 5. Now 3 is 1. Now we'll check this on number, right? Okay. Check this on number, right? Is this correct or wrong? Okay, what is 6 means? Go 6 steps forward and now what? Come back 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where are you at? 1, 2, 3. Okay, now by now you got subtraction from A to Z. I think there is no meaning of So, can I give you some homework? Okay, take down the homework. Find very easy problem, friends. What is 4 minus 8? What is 20 minus 13? And what is 7 minus 5? And what is 3 minus 3? Okay. Do all these problems. Just formulate by our working fingers. And after that, you use the number line to check whether your answer is correct or wrong. This is homework. Okay. Do this homework, students, because simply using your class is very good, but that is not sufficient. You just need to do problems. Okay. And then keep practicing and thank you.